you know, a little bit of practice. You can do it quite fast, you see. So we just do that a bit faster, you see. And you can do it quite, you know. So the important thing to remember is when you make contact with the arm, just make your arm stiff so it's powerful, Paul. Is not to try and push it sideways like that. You know, is to, as he pushes, is to roll it up and round. So, you know, when you make contact, it's just a gentle curve like that. So we're not resisting the force, we're brushing it past us. Because if I was to try and do that, strike hard, Paul. I'm not going to shift it, am I? Okay. Strike hard. Okay. So it's that little turn that does it. And I'll explain that a little bit more so you can see it, and then I want you to practice it. So get your partner just to stick their arm out, make it quite firm, and then push slightly up. Make your arm strong, Paul. Push up and round like that. So it separates his arm from the power of his body. Have a go. Practice it on both sides. Not trying to get hold and force it back, but making this a circle like that. So what I'm actually doing is that. So make your neck stiff. You can't stop it. Have you never seen a farmer with the bull to put a ring through the nose? They don't get behind them and try and push them. They put a ring through the nose and put a bit of rope on and lead them. So when you get hold of somebody's head, if wherever you move it, the rest of the body has to follow. And that's a good example.